quite a bit. A little bit. Zero Sick. He helped 1 point. Maybe two. Not too sure. Oh god. This head is atrocious. I can't do anything with this. Not yet, anyway. I am simply unable to get some good footage today. Even yesterday was crazy. I mean, we had some decent matches, but it was nowhere near, like, really amazing where I could put it on my channel, but dang it! Oh, another Night Marcher. Okay. It sucks because Lucario will be weak to this. Oh yeah, I forgot to open my pack as well. I keep forgetting about that as well. Okay. Yeah, Nightbot's really aggressive with that. I like it. What he can do. Oh, Shaman. Okay. I was like, what am I looking at? I don't know what I'm looking at right now. So Vespiquen, Night March. I've been seeing these way too much. Alright, that's great. They always play the double colorless. It's never a good idea. Well, I guess if we're gonna throw it away, you may as well attach it then. Okay. What does he have planned is the question. I think I'll start putting damage counters onto the Shaman. Yeah. Hopefully he doesn't run any scoop ups though. I somehow doubt it, but hopefully it doesn't. There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. Oh, my star. Oh, Caster, host to me. Nice. Thanks, guys. Holy crap. okay, wait. Man, I really want to watch, like, League of Legends right now. Arcadius, what's up, dude? How's it going, man? I'm playing some Lucario bats, but I'm not very successful with it. Maybe I just suck. Might just be my luck. Who knows? Uptime, downtime. Uptown funk. No, I was kidding. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying. Like, I'm just completely out of it today. Okay, I think I'm gonna put 3 damage counters onto Shaman. If I can pick this up, I'll put 2 of them onto Unknown. Bring in his new active and so on and so forth. Oh, I got another scoop up too. Oh, come on, game. Come on, game! okay. That's whatevs. I can retreat anyway. Is that game? Game! That deck can use 1-2 Shamans though. Wait, which one? Uptown Funk! wait, what are you talking about? The this Lucario one or the Vespiquen one? Oh, he switched out again. Okay. Basically, I just have to hope he doesn't get the things he needs right now. I think we have a pretty good advantage here, though. At least it looks like that to me. The link I posted. Oh, okay. I didn't even realize that. Lucha Landorus Lucario matchup. Is this, what's it called? Maxi's, I keep saying Marchies. He wanted to say Marchies. Is he a Marchies deck? Oh, but you won 2. Okay, 2-1-2. Never mind. Okay. I need to be here earlier. That's fine, dude. You can be here whatever time you want. Welcome back, FIFA. How you doing? It's actually quite easy to get these matchups out. Maxis could be cool. It also depends on what supporters you're running that would make it possible. Yeah, the supporters you play in a certain deck really does help. Oh god, I'm dead. Really does help with the factor of getting out the Maxis or whatever, using the Maxis. How much damage am I doing? Not enough, unfortunately. If I can get a strong energy. Okay, I'm just gonna do this because, I don't think I'll be able to knock this out this turn. Yeah, alright, there we go. That helps out a bit, though. Be back in, like, 15-20 minutes. Alright, gotcha, man. I don't know what I should do here. Because I could use the Crobat to knock out the Vespiquen. And then, of course, I could use the Golbat, of course, just to put a little more damage onto it. I think I'm down all of my... No, I'm just down 3 out of 4 of my scoop-ups. Oh, man. Oh, wow, he put it on this one. Okay. Then I'll probably put it onto these then and attack with this one. That'll be 50 damage plus the more. He is down 2 double colorless. He'll be down 3 after that. Okay, that's fine. Okay. We're looking pretty good though. We're looking pretty good. Ooh, okay. I did not expect that. If he wants to do that, that's fine. I can still attack with it. Actually, no, I almost abandoned it, I didn't realize. That is 70 damage, plus a Golbat knockout. Alright, awesome! And I have a Crobat in my hand as well. I am weak though, so if he puts like a double colorless on one of these shamans, he can knock me out. Also mitigate the damage too, I guess. Just turn it back onto him. Okay, I win. Woo! I'm weak, yeah. I'm knocked out.